A community car wash was held today to help the family of the 16-year-old who was killed last Sunday after getting caught around the neck by a wire while riding his bike. The family is continuing to ask for privacy, but has said that they appreciate the love and support the community has poured in this last week.